guys, the lipstick is amazing. I love it so much. Hi guys, welcome to Guardian Recommends. I am Nazira and today the featured brand is Lily by Red. Here we have the Love Beam Cheek in Flush Orange, Starry Eyes AM9 to PM9 Slim Gel Eyeliner in 02 Matte Brown, AM9 to PM9 Survival Pen Liner in 02 Matte Brown, as well as their Mood Liar Velvet Tint in 06 Fatal Pomegranate. The first product that we are going to zoom into today is their Love Beam Cheek Powder. Guys, look at the cute packaging. I just love it. Now I'm gonna go ahead and take my blusher brush and I'm just going to glide. Oh, you can just see how pigmented this is. Now don't forget to smile. You wanna put it at the apples of your cheeks. Now what I love about this product is that it is infused with rose hip oil and glacial milk, which means that it will easily moisturize your face. Now that is not very common in blushers, but you have it here in the Love Beam Cheek in Flush Orange. Now you can just see how it's beautiful, natural, and highly pigmented on my cheeks. And especially with my tan skin tones, it complements my skin tones so well. You can also use this as an eyeshadow because it is highly pigmented and moisturizing, so it will not also dry out your eyes. I'm gonna go ahead and doll up my eyes. So here I have the AM9 to PM9 Survival Pen Liner in 02 Matte Brown. Now look at this packaging. I've actually never seen a pink eyeliner holding a matte brown color. Now these color combos really go really well and I love how cute it is. Now you can see that the felt tip is so thin and so precise because it is 0.1 millimeter. Now guys, that is just so precise. It really, really great when you want to try all types of looks. I really, really like that it is very, very thin so that it's easy when we want to do very various makeup looks. Now you can see that the brown is very natural. Now I'm just going to color the top of my eyes. Alright guys, now that my eyes are all dolled up and you can just see how precise the lines are and how pigmented the brown is, I'm gonna go ahead and finish my look to complete my dressing today, which is the Mood Liar Velvet Tint in the color 06 Fatal Pomegranate. Now I'm gonna go ahead and open this up. Now what I love about this lip tint is that it is not drying at all, and look at this packaging. It is so cute and small that you can just put it on your evening bag. Now I'm gonna put this on my lips because we have a very natural look, so we need our lips to pop. Okay, wow guys, look at that color on my lips. It is so beautiful, so velvety, and it is so moisturizing. Guys, the lipstick is amazing. I love it so much. You guys have to get this for yourself and it is just easy to complete your look. Now that my look is complete, it is time for the giveaway! Dude. Okay guys, very, very simple to join. All you gotta do is answer one simple question and write down the right answer in the comment box down below. Now, the burning question is, how thin is the AM9 to PM9 Survival Pen Liner? Now, if you want to know the answer, you can just watch the video right from the start because I didn't mention how thin it was. Okay guys, just remember that you can also get these products from Guardian's online and offline stores. And please don't forget to like, subscribe to our Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube channels, and comment down below what you think of these products and also the right answer if you want to win the giveaway. Alright guys, it is time for me to go and conquer the world with this makeup look that I created. Thank you so much for joining me in Guardian Recommends. I am Nazira, signing off. Bye!